Well, it's late at night. It's probably around 8 o'clock, and for the village, that's definitely late. I got my buddy, my African buddy, Kiko. He's coming in, spending some time with me as we kick back and talk about Dr. Sabian herbs. What you hear in the background and what you sing in the background is pay-per-view for the McGregor and Mayweather fight. He has a friend in New York or New Jersey who purchased the pay-per-view, and so she's going to stream it through his phone. And I think this is a preliminary fight before the actual fight. See if I can zoom in. Yeah. Kiko just went to get his, Kiko went to get his charger because he's losing power. So he should be back in a second. What you're seeing is pay-per-view live from Honduras as McGregor and Mayweather. Big event. Hey, Chief. All right. So this is pay-per-view. And where's your friend from, Geek? At New Jersey?
Florida.
Oh, she's in Florida. Okay. Yes. So I'm sorry, I thought it was New Jersey, but it's Florida. Florida. What part of Florida is she from? I got a plug here, I got a plug over there. Extension.
Alright, I'll bring the herb that I was telling you that I have here.
Oh, look at this. No, Kiko's not a drug dealer. These are herbs. He looks like he's got like a ton of pot with him. Nope, these are herbs. And we were discussing herbs earlier today, and
this is red clover.
So he wanted to share with me what he had in his room. It's like a damn pharmacy over there. Okay, so that's red clover, huh?
This is red clover.
And where did you get this?
I ordered them.
Okay, okay, you brought this as your own personal stuff.
Yes, I bring my personal stuff.
And
this is nettle leaves.
Nettle leaf.
It's loaded with mineral.
Okay. And what do you do with this? Each day, make a powder?
Make a tea.
Make a tea.
Oh, I can make a powder and put it in capsules.
Okay, and so what do you do here though? We make tea?
I do both.
Okay, cool.
This is horsetail. It has a lot of silicone in it, for very good for bones. It's loaded with minerals.
Loaded with minerals. Horsetail. Quartel.
Right.
Okay.
This is stevia. Stevia.
Is that the sweetener?
No. Yes.
Oh yeah?
Yes.
Really? I thought it was a hybrid for some reason. Why does he recommend it?
This is ginger. This is ginger powder.
Nice.
This is cayenne.
This is cayenne.
This is the nettle leaf powder. That's the same thing.
And you actually grind the stuff up yourself?
Yes.
Okay.
If I can find it,
sure.
And powder to buy, this is Sasa Parola.
And Sasa.
And powder.
Sasa.
That's it.
Beautiful.
Yeah. That's the only thing I bring. Otherwise, I have a ton of it.
And every day you do either a shake, tea, maybe both? In the morning, what's your regimen?
I'm putting in my water.
And your water too?
Fresh water that I drink in the morning.
Cool.
I put it in a lime juice.
All right.
Squeeze lime juice and then the water. Drink that.
Nice. Wow. And when they found this on you in the plane, what did they say?
I have it in my suitcase.
Yep. No big deal.
No. They didn't say anything. It's not.
It's not enough.
They're all tea.
They're all teas. Yeah,
they're not going to say, don't carry your tea.
Don't carry your tea here. Okay. I'm trying to get a better connection and get some AC going on here. It's getting hot.
plugged.
Yeah, it's plugged in?
Yep.
Okay, let's shift over towards the entertainment section of the room. If you remember, if anybody caught my previous videos, this room was always in terms of for the healing.
Definitely. Yes. The Bible said it.